Once the VBVoice installation is complete, we can open up Visual Studio and begin building our VBVoice IVR solution. Let's select to build a new project. Immediately, we can see that the VBVoice controls have been added to the Visual Studio toolbox. We begin by placing a VBVFrame to the Windows form. We can see here that there are a number of new references that are added to the project. The VBVFrame is now our workspace for the VBVoice controls.